in Southern California has hockey weather. The sun goes down in early January, and it's downright cold outside. So come on inside Honda Center as the Ducks tonight.
Brady Tkachuk.
Safe to say he gets it from his father. Silverberg blocking the shot by Harper. Winds and fires over top. He was trying to pick the top corner. Ducks in mid-change as the puck comes all the way around to the neutral zone.
Picked up a puck on the neutral zone, and he's thinking top of the net against Anders Nielsen, and he just wires it right over top of the crossbar. Does not miss by much.
But it's followed up by White, only to have it taken away by Jakob Silverberg, the former Senator. Throws it in on net. Nielsen punches it away and then scoops up the bid from Cogliano off the left wall.
And the ones that the Ducks will focus on.
Here's Bobby Ryan, pulls it in, Gibson serves a rebound that Fowler deflects away. Getzlaf covering the point, keeps it in for Lindholm, middle of the ice, dusts it off, right back to the captain. Does a nice job, shot pass deflected just wide by Montour. And that's an easy clear from Mikhail Bodker, but it's batted away by Montour. Getzlaf is on it, back to Montour, whisks it wide.
Probably their best chance was that bid by Brandon Montour. Nice little drop pass from Ryan Getzlaf. Unfortunately, it's off the leg of Daniel Sprong. Well, the youngsters for the Senators, Shabbat, Tkachuk, White, give them lots of hope for the future.
Silverberg rips one home on his own team as he beat Nielsen to the glove side.
This was an absolute rocket, leaving the stick blade of Jakob Silverberg. Those are the numbers.
Of course, where Anaheim's concerned, they have struggled over the last 2 years at home on the power play, which kind of mirrors that. And they're struggling to get possession of the puck in their own zone as Gibson finally freezes it to the side of the net.
It was Tierney kind of hacking away at the rebound here. From a severe angle, Gibson manages to get back and protect the short side, but don't like to see Tierney able to take a couple of cracks and jam away at it.
5 points in the last five games for Nick Ritchie, and he couldn't come up with possession. Lindholm at center has his pass picked off. Here's Pageau into the Anaheim zone, and Gibson hangs on.
A little soft pass in the neutral zone that time by Hampus Lindholm. And
Montour from behind the goal as the Senators were able to clear. Here's Henrique. He now leads the team in power play scoring. Gets it across to Sprong. His shot tipped by Ritchie, and it ends up in the netting.
And the big guy Ritchie just kind of leans on it. I don't think he got a touch on it. And then a move to the Kessler and Getzlaf led unit.
And it's a faceoff win for Kessler. Fowler fanned on the shot. It never got to the net, but he's able to come over to the near side of the ice and keep it alive. Getzlaf down low. Kasha, great pass right through the blue. And Kessler nor Raquel could get a stick on it. Tierney skates by him and goes to the bench for a change. He drops it and Kasha fans on it. Look out, Cook out, shorthanded chance for Zach Smith. Gibson with a blocker denies.
That's a big stop by John Gibson. And a big stop by John Gibson. You think about that save, John, and what a deflating goal that would have been had Zach Smith been able to beat John Gibson.
He and Henrique go down low after. Dotchin steps up, golfs it towards the net, deflected right on by Ritchie.
Yeah, a little backhanded stab by Nick Ritchie there. Here's that play by Nick Ritchie, that kind of backhanded sweep towards the net. But if you can't elevate the puck against Nielsen, you're not going to beat him.
Now from behind the net, Kasha gets it across and a backhander. Not getting all of it was Henrique. I don't know if it ever got all the way to Nielsen.
I think it may have hit Nick Ritchie, who was stationed out in front.
Good shift for the Henrique line here from behind the net. Henrique curls it into the blue, and an attempt by Ritchie is squelched by the glove hand of Nielsen as he freezes the puck.
Here's the play by Kasha. He just kind of rolls it in front. Yeah, Henrique's chop backhand actually hits Nick Ritchie in the back of the leg. Too bad. Another look at it right there. So it never gets through to the goaltender Nielsen.
He finds the open man, Harper, who starts out. Lanky defenseman angles it off the boards for Smith, who protects for Bodker. Mikhail Bodker in behind the Anaheim goal, one hand on the stick, rolls it right back through the slot. And DeMello from a bad angle has his shot frozen by Gibson. Ducks finally get the handle. Four different players touch the puck. And now here's a turnover. Pageau took it away from Manson and didn't get a lot on the shot as Fowler came over to the rescue and tied up his stick.
Bailed out his defense partner there. A little bobble by Josh Manson. In general terms, they're not giving the Senators anything.
Smith from behind the net and a couple of bids on bad angle shots. It comes out and CC rockets one that deflects into the netting. Before that, the Senators had only two shots on goal in the previous 13 minutes, but in a blink of an eye, Smith had a couple of good chances. Final 10 seconds of the period. Henrique from behind the goal line turns to his forehand. Other side of the net, Kessler backhands it to the top of the blue. Silverberg had a crack at it, reaching back. Nielsen makes the save. They can't dig it out from underneath them as the game clock winds to under a second and the horn sounds.
Oh, what a chance.
Watch this pass right there. Kessler just throws it into the crease and it's a big rebound. And Silverberg actually got a crack at it. Boy, what a stop by Nielsen. Nielsen gets that left arm along the goal line at the very end of this sequence. And that puck's going in. What a stop by Anders Nielsen.
In the third period, Ibsen seals it off behind the net. Oh, wow. And he coughed. I want to say coughed it up, Ryan. He was trying to make a pass.
He's looking for Adam Henrique. No one is expecting this. I don't think Adam Henrique was. And Mark Stone can't believe that he did not chop that puck into a wide open net. This is a huge break for Anaheim.
And he sweeps it around and in. Nielsen can't seal it off. Kasha pops it in front for Henrique. Tried to go short side back and Nielsen rocked the net as he got to the post to make the save.
That was a good stop by Nielsen. And a smart play by Adam Henrique.
Ramping off DeMello's stick went over top. There's a tip by Getzlaff and Nielsen was there. He got close and made the stop.
Yeah, that's a good stop. Opposition's top players all the time. It's a better spot for Larson.
Here's DeMello off the draw, walks it right into the goal crease and scores. It squirted over to Bobby Ryan, who ties the game.
Well, Bobby Ryan was just kind of hanging around the front of the net. And again, it's a face-off win. And watch the defenseman come right down the boards. And he's going to just squeeze his way to the front of the net.
Lindholm and Montour back after it. Kasha just rolls it through the middle. And here comes Piarvi. He's got a step. He's in. Backhand. What a save by Gibson. Rebound to Bobby Ryan, who tried to go behind the back but missed the net. Deflected just wide. Tierney collects it. Goes high in the slot. His shot blocked in the feet of Ryan, who's knocked down between the circles. Piarvi's backhander again. Stopped by Gibson. And he'll hold on. John Gibson holding the fort as the Senators make a push. Kasha redirects it in. Nielsen comes out, then thinks better of playing it as Richie was in on the forecheck. Richie in front for Kasha. Nielsen with the big save.
Nick Richie gets to it, sets it up for Andre Kasha. Don't think he got everything he wanted on that shot, but boy, Anders Nielsen really bails himself out.
Stone was able to pick it off. Here's Mark Stone in a hurry right through the middle of the ice. Has White win and got it over, and White scores! Colin White with the overtime game winner. And Ottawa comes from behind to win in the extra session.
Well, it's speed and it's skill.
Third straight overtime loss for the Ducks stretches their winless string to 9 as Ottawa wins in overtime. Colin White, the rookie, with his 11th of the season, 2-1 sends.